So you just Googled Maryland medical malpractice attorney. Is that it? Stick around as I answer this question for you. Hello, I'm Marcus Boston, and I'm a medical malpractice attorney practicing law here in the state of Maryland, and I would like to talk with you today about some of the issues that may not show up in your search engine search of Maryland medical malpractice attorney. Now, before I get further in with everything, I want to help you understand how these cases work in general. And what I'm talking about applies to not only medical malpractice cases, but also car crash cases or any type of injury or tort-related case here in Maryland. And that is, there are four elements that you have to be able to prove. And those elements are some type of duty, breach of that duty, causation, and damages. Now, for that damages, that's just a fancy legal word for some type of harm or injury that has occurred to you. Another thing that I want to help you understand throughout this process is I mentioned duty, breach of duty, causation, and damages, but in the medical malpractice world, there's also a very important term that you have to understand, and that is standard of care. Did your doctor fall below the standard of care causing your injury? And for standard of care, this is how I want you to think about it. Think of it like this. What would a reasonable and prudent doctor do under the same set of circumstances as your doctor? So that standard of care, that's another big issue that you have to be on the lookout for with these types of cases. Another issue that you may want to think about or you want to do some research into is that if I were to ask you right now, throughout the entire United States, anytime a medical malpractice case goes to a jury, I'm talking about as a jury, here's the case, how many times does the doctor win out of 10 cases? Do you know that the statistics show that in these particular types of cases, doctors are winning medical malpractice cases at an almost 80% chance? So why have I taken the time today to talk about all of this? Well, the reason why is because I'm trying to help you understand the process. I'm trying to help you get insight into what may not show up in just a simple Maryland medical malpractice Google or Yahoo or Bing search. The purpose of this video is to give you knowledge and understanding about things so you can do your homework and have a better understanding of everything. Now, if you have more questions or you know that, you know what, it's now time to talk to someone about this. This is what I invite you to do if your matter happened in Maryland. It costs you absolutely nothing to do this, and that's to pick up the phone and give me a call. I can be reached at 301-850-4832, or if you prefer, send me an email to medicalinjury@bostonlawllc.com. If you're like a lot of people, you're wondering whether you're the victim of medical malpractice, you probably have worry that's going on, confusion. You want to understand the process. Go ahead and give me a call. I may be able to help you understand the process, thereby reducing some of the worry and anxiety that can come along in these types of situations. All right, guys, that's going to be it for today's quick educational video. Again, I'm Marcus Boston, and I'm one of the medical malpractice attorneys here at Boston Law Group LLC, and we will see you next time. Guys, take care and enjoy the rest of your day.